Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here at the San Xavier Mission in Tucson, Arizona, and we're going to go take a look at it. Come on, let's go do it together. Okay, goodbye. I said bye-bye, but I didn't mean bye-bye. I'm taking you with me. And it's absolutely gorgeous day, blue skies, and they have Indian fry bread over there, so I'll go do that as well. But the mission itself is, I mean, it's amazing, and it's pretty famous for Tucson. Yeah, it's gorgeous. And the surroundings are amazing. There's a little hill over here with crosses and stuff. And, you know, and it's certainly a big mission. And I think you have to pay to get in, so I might have to go inside and buy a ticket. But I told my mom I was gonna come here today, and she said that there's a cat that if it catches the bird or something, I don't know. I don't know the whole story, so I shouldn't even bring it up, but wow, it's pretty amazing. Huh. Neat. Inside and we'll go from there. I'll be back. Here's some information for you. So it was, is it Village Walk 1692, 1700s? West Tower exterior restored in 2009, which is kind of cool. All right, and there's more on the other side too. Can you guys read that? Okay, pause as needed. Okay. are pretty amazing. It's not the tiles on the floor, but it's the paintings on the walls. That's pretty amazing. Certainly bright out here. Well, very cool, everybody. The San Xavier Mission. Very cool. All right, everybody. Thanks for coming along with me. Wonderful.